You what?
Big demon.
I heard stairs straight up.
Yeah.
Does that mean stairway to heaven?
Heading up the stairs. Big demon heading up the stairs.
That's up there. Where God, God's gonna block him off.
Satan, Satan. Said it twice.
That's what I heard.
Grown up. Transmission. Earth. Satan. What the fuck is going on? Transmission, Earth, and Satan. Stop smoking. Fuck that. I ain't stop smoking anything. Just, you can talk to me.
Camera, our camera.
Haunted camera.
That is just what I got my hand.
It said haunted camera. Okay.
I actually heard that too.
What is a hammer camera haunted by? Satan. Evil.
Bull.
Satan. Bitch. That's what it just said.
Bullshit.
No, no. Chicken.
I ain't no chicken. I go with the Lord.
Chicken.
Okay, tell me a chicken.
The cow.
Huh? You call me a chicken.
Whip it.
I command you to come out.
Serpent.
In the name of Jesus. And move one of the movies.
There you go. There you go. This is cross. The cross.
Hold on.
Lay it on your cross.
Committee to come out in the name of Jesus and move one of these movies. If you're Satan or a demon.
Please stop. That's what it said.
Are you good? Are you a good ghost? Or don't do it. I heard don't do it.
That sounds like Carrie from the movie.
You heard that, right?
I think we should stop with the cross. I think we should listen to her.
I'll still let it go.
Yeah, but I think we should not put it on the phone the one.
We know this. I heard we know this. We have not got this much bad activity since.
Where are you? I heard Jimmy Redbridge.
I heard the bedroom where we're at. If you're in this bedroom, knock one of the movies off.
I heard yep. Watch this now. That's Jerry's voice, dude. That's a girl's voice.
Heard demon.
Yeah. I've been hearing that word a lot.
Her where? Straight up.
Yeah.
What kind of where though? W-H-E-R-E or W-E-R-E?
Seven carriages.
Which one? Where? W-H-E-R-E or W-E-R-E?
W-H-E-R-E. Exactly. I spelled it right. She said exactly.
Her demon again. Her demon again, too.
I heard believe it.
Her demon believing.
Gary, stop the demon. Not a good time. That's what she said, not a good time. What's that mean?
I have no clue.
That means you ain't got no powers right now?
It doesn't look like it. Yes. Bumper sticker.
The dad has a bumper sticker on his truck. Found it, Luto.
Do something.
Get out of here. Now.
Die here. Is it Betty White?
No, this ain't no Betty White. Betty White.
Or Betty White, no. You're kidding. What's said? Dude, you're bringing really all that activity.
You know, feel what I feel right now,
thank
you.
I got her back. Sorry about that. We had to deal with some difficulties. Got technical difficulties somewhere. Hey, I'm a foot. Something new.
That's what make you.
I heard something new.
Judas.
Crybaby. I heard crybaby.
I said Judas.
And you said crybaby. Not when you raised me something.
Judas was a crybaby. He denied Jesus 3 times.
How did you get your power?
Dave.
Huh?
Peter.
What? David Peters. You're a pussy is what I heard. Straight up.
David Peters is a pussy.
I heard you're a pussy is what I heard. That's what I should have heard. Do that cup, but don't do that.
No, I don't.
What the fuck? The fuck? Okay, it's weird.
You better raise my 380.
That damn cop, I don't do that shit.
In the coffee inside the pot moving. Second ago. You already caught it in the recorder.
Oh, God. You forget something?
What?
You really?
What?
You forget a minute.
What? I didn't forget, man.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
There's nowhere but that was up to stand. Don't get fucked.
Back again. Well.
Really?
Been on all day and didn't do that.
I heard it that time. I heard it scratching that time.
Yeah, you hear
it. Dude, I literally heard that straight up for the first time.
You heard that, didn't you?
Listen. It's a crop pot again. Dude, what the heck? Guys, this copper does not normally do that. He just recently bought this new. At Walmart, right?
Yeah, about 4 weeks ago.
I heard tapping. Dude, I heard tapping from that way.
Yeah.
Straight up.
Good. No, I'm not crazy. But...
Now people know what's going on. By the way, guys, if you're thinking something stupid, he's only put tobacco in that, by the way. So don't worry about that. I heard stomping again.
I hear that shit all day, dude.
Hear him walking. I got that again. It got worse. Dude, I can feel straight up cold air
right here.
Dude, I'm sensing something on my hand. Dude, I'm really sensing something on my fucking hand.
I feel it.
Something touched my fucking hand.
Here, what?
A small bit, small, like a small touch like this. Like that.
Yeah, but keep your hand right here, watch.
Dude, I'm feeling some senses. I'm sensing it in my own hand.
That's me.
Now I'm getting sensing power from you. Guys, if you don't know what sensing power is, we'll have to tell you guys it later and explain it later. Dudes, continue to do that.
Because it's here, in here with us.
Oh, it's a game. I'm like, what the fuck's that noise? Yeah.
It's at her, dude. I think it's her.
That part is.
No. All this is happening right now. I think it's the girl spirit that was just talking to us.
Do you think we should ask her questions?
The one that was supposed to be, she said her name was Carrie White, but she could be lying to us. Carrie, are you in the room with us?
Carrie, are you in here in the room with this? Dude, we didn't knock those over. Yeah, just now knocked over.
I know.
The fuck?
Yeah.
Guys, we did not knock those over. Straight up. No lie. It was saying like this. Like that. But these were all in there. Like this, watch. Laying like that.
What?
It's laying like that, and it flipped it over. What?
That girl down here just missing Cordell going down. Like I will freak out. Coffee pot started up when I said that.
I did it again. The cowboy's doing it again, guys. Straight up. Carrie, how did you get those crazy powers?
Her daughter of Satan.
Did you really say the gym teacher and your friend that was pregnant, and did you really have a girl, a baby girl?
heard
help.
No.
Well, straight up clear help.
Help. Coming through here.
If you are here, make some noise on the ramp.
What side? We said what side? This side or this side?
The front door. The front side, where the car is.
Sure.
I'm barely hearing something, barely. Barely hearing something out there. You listen real careful, you can hear it.
I can hear it loud and clear. I got the number. I think it's getting ready to bang on it, bro. I think it's getting really banged on the window.
Carrie, are you here? Insult. I heard insult.
Carrie, are you here? Yeah.
I heard, yeah, that's the same as you heard.
Straight up, yeah.
That was just instantly. Got. Dang it. Not gone. Right, whatever. Did Matthew get a brown fidget spinner for Christmas from Brad? Yes or no? Again.
No.
There we go.
Back about the back up, bro. What the hell?
You're tagging.
Can you not listen to you? Here, help me out here, please. Good Lord. Wind power to your neck. Smack you up in the back of the head. Smack him down. Just walk up to him and go like this. Just go like that, okay? Move that hard. Exactly like that. Move.
Smack it harder.
Yeah. Slap it so hard. He's fucking head nuts off the floor.
Like, yeah, I mean, a concussion.
Damn, Carrie, I think he killed his brother. Damn. Yeah, his brother's dead. He's a dead bitch. He just
Bam. Wait. Does that mean they're really gonna happen?
I know. Fucking law, I heard.
You've been in the fucking law. Bitch. Straight up said bitch. Listen. It said bitch, bro.
I heard snatch.
I heard. Please be advised here.
I heard snatch. That's all I heard.
Did you snatch a hoe? Happy Christmas. Christmas sucked for me, you know. It would have, you know. It was worse than a cockerel. Outside.
Strong.
She said girl outside strong. Well, that don't scare me, does. I'm supposed to be scared about any information? I'm inside. I'm strong too. Okay? I'm strong, motherfucker. He's a strong motherfucker. His ass is definitely strong. Wait, what? Carrie's coming inside now. I don't give a fuck.
Inside what?
Bedroom.
Oh, shit. We both done bits off now.
It's trying to hold her back. Oh, now. I'll need help holding her back.
I'm dead, I heard.
It's fine, I'm dead.
Hi, ho.
Okay, I'm dead. I don't know what the fuck I just did. I think they're watching the Seven Dwarfs. Snow White, the Seven Dwarfs. Who? Alright. And then.
Dumbass!
Turn the heater on. What the fuck are you doing?
Wiping your shit off my back. No, seriously, what do you mean serious this time? Dude, I'm gonna pause this, guys, with too much laughter.
You mean get me, right?
No. Alright, guys, we're back. Me and serious this time. I don't know what happened to me earlier, but it was going fucking crazy.
Brother. So yeah, you're supposed to have music, right?
How
else
do we hear it?
Pussy.
Wait, what?
I heard Gary White in a pussy.
Okay, when you get serious, let's get serious.
Well, they're saying that. That's their spirit.
You can't own my phone, jackass.
That was funny as fuck, yeah.
What the fuck happened?
Huh? How the hell you doing? Fine. Me too.
Okay.
You fine when I get that breathing wrong?
Breathe in, breathe out.
What?
Breathe
in,
breathe out, dude.
If I breathe in and breathe out, nigga. If I wasn't, I'd be dead. Okay, I got that. We're being stupid, dude. Turn the heater on, just turn the heater on, good dude. Act like you did it, though.
Read
it at the bottom. Time to get over your dirt.
Eric got hit off.
No, I did. Whatever, dude.
Anyway.
Time to get over head dark.
Okay, well, if you really need to start to get serious, like serious.
Right.
Alright. Okay. Sorry. We're getting serious this time. No joke.
How can you get serious when you're laying red carbs up?
Carrie, what am I spitting in my hand?
Help me.
That sounds crazy.
Help me, my mother's coming for me. What the hell?
I heard what? Carrie, what am I spinning in my hand?
Fidget spinner.
I heard that too. What's in my other hand?
Box.
What kind of box?
Fidget spinner. I heard these guys say that. Bees, Peter.
Like that?
He's like, fidget spinner. Must be a retard.
What kind of box is it? Gasoline.
Yeah, Miss Spike. Let me guess, you want a ball and chain to go with that?
Put fire on it?
We call it Christmas baggy.
Call it Christmas killer.
The Christmas killing poo. The Christmas killing poo. He lives inside you, me. Alright.
What kind of box is this? Carry.
Blinking.
Back! We never left in the fucking ghost hunting thing at all. This is the first time.
Yeah, that's so stupid.
This is the first time laughing on the freaking spirit box. Ah.
Yeah, we know it's a hat, dude. You'll be real. I hope she is. I don't want her to be thinking. Kelly.
Pussy, I heard pussy again.
It said to Kelly's pussy. God damn.
It's going nuts.
Stupid man. I don't think we're talking to Carrie at all. Carrie was far. This is crazy. I think we might be talking to her mom.
sarcastic. Yeah. I heard straight up, heard sarcastic, straight up.
Oh, being sarcastic, straight up.
That's what I heard, straight up, sarcastic.
Okay, that shit's freaking me out, man.
I heard fidget spinner again. No, in really, in real way this time, not like the other guy.
I like it weird, either. Fidget spinner. The only person I can think of would say that would be the guy with Cheech and Chong. Fidget spinner. Man, fidget spinner.
What's my name?
They told me don't start. Hey, bitch, I will start.
I will, man. Yeah.
No, you got to start.
If you are here, knock these movies off now.
You know, if you're here, give me a food frenzy, right? Oh, my. Don't be turning my damn shit off, bitch. No. My feet in the frenzy. Oh, my God. What, man? Here we go.
Except for me, it said.
Yeah, I go to the set for your dick, man. Someone might want to call Dr. Pepper.
You're pathetic.
Pathetic,
yeah. It said y'all pathetic.
Y'all pathetic? That means you're talking about yourself. I want to fix it. I want to wreck it now.
Why are you saying like a drunk?
Stupid bitch. So you've been sucking on grandma's cough syrup a little too late. You know what grandma's cough syrup is?
No.
Moonshine, bitch. Lay the fuck off of you. You drunk as fuck, nigga. You can't even say vroom. Pointless. Did Josh show you pointless?
Figures.
He said that's a lot to figure.
Are you a good ghost or a bad ghost?
Oh. Noah. Check the front porch.
Okay, now
it's
starting to get serious.
That guy. I thought I was going to have a fucking headache. Right? You got a headache. You're laughing so hard over here. I'm 54 drug right.
That's what I heard.
Are we getting stupid again? Goddamn?
Are you in the radio that's drug right to a freaking police department?
If we are, I'm doing that shit off. Yeah.
Oh, what? 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 Not my dad. He went by.
Who are you? You looking for me?
I'm right fucking here.
Stupid idiot. You might be a redneck. You're laughing so loud, dude.
That's
hard. Oh, God damn. I'm going to suck on that cop right now.
Get in here.
Bitch, you killed me. God damn.
Kill my eyeball.
I can't even feel my eyes anymore.
I can't either. It's burning.
Shit, that mine's all fucking down. I'm going to punch myself right now.
Yeah. What the fuck was that?
Are we in the bathroom? Fucking winking out, bitch.
A what?
Winking out, bitch.
What the fuck did that mean?
That means you're flipping out, nigga.
What?
What? Nigga, stupid.
Nigga, stupid as fuck. Like, damn.
You have to be quiet, man. You want to level up the beach?
be.
But for now, that field, get me through this back field.
Like that.
Here, now, seriously, give me that. So I'll play with this a while.
Now, play
with it. Can you help me?
Here.
Let me have it. Dang, take the phone.
Are you trying to make us laugh?
Jesus.
Not necessarily. Means not want us to laugh necessarily.
You don't want us to laugh at all.
Don't want us to be serious.
I'm trying to be serious, but every once in a while you got a dumb fuck that comes into your phone and it's like, says something stupid. Bridget Peter. Alright, let's get off of that. Alright, let's listen. Mary Ellen. Walmart too. They said no. And then once you laugh, you're guessing my own.
You're laughing too, dumbass.
I'm coughing, dig it. I do.
Dog wear.
What?
Dog wear.
You're getting loud.
I'm a warhead. What is it?
Okay, congratulations, warhead. Yeah.
Oh my God.
You do know a nuclear missile will beat a warhead, right? No, I think it will, brother.
Is Trump going to leave the presidency?
Nope.
He cheated.
That's what they said. He cheated. Cheated. Like cheated on himself.
Oh, I suppose I did. Sheeted. Like shitted.
It's like shining. They said shining on itself. What the hell is a myrtle candle?
I don't even fucking know.
Miller highlights me. What?
What the?
Oh, damn. You touched my what? Did you touch either a bad way, a good way? How do you touch a girl in a bad way? You go downstairs.
Is Angry Grandpa here with us right now? I heard Satan's voice. Ooh,
yeah, I did too.
Alright, Satan. Now this shit's really getting serious. It's a guess who? Satan.
A witch. Hurt. No. Hey, wait, whoa.
Wait, what?
Whoa.
Oh, what is that?
A witch hurt Satan? Think he got his ass beat by a girl.
And what though?
Huh?
What did the witch beat Satan in?
She beat him. Like beat him up, dude.
What did he beat him in? Fight, game, what?
A fight? Zach. I heard some girl say Zach.
Zach who?
Now you don't mean to. Zachary Bacon's off of Hokey Pokey, right?
No. He said no.
Thank you.
What's he spinning in his hand?
I'm spinning nails. How am I spinning the nails?
Oh my god. I'm going to go to this shit.
I think we got the hillbillies in here tonight.
Y'all are there any hillbillies around this town?
What about some Sasquatches? Something's weird. Yeah, those hit something weird.
I heard, yeah, they're around. That wasn't you before you said them.
A Sasquatch is around.
No, I'm talking about hillbillies. What's up, hillbillies?
Danger. Oh, shit, hell.
Is that what it is?
That's what it is.
What were we getting ready to, what were we getting ready to play? Bakugan or swords?
Oh. It says, oh shit, help Satan.
We don't help Satan, we help God.
No, somebody's wanting them to get help because Satan was after him.
Is Satan after you?
Yes, sir. That's what I heard.
Nah, shit's really just got real.
What? He's getting out again. Scripture student Sandler, what? I am to a fierce. What scripture student Sandler? Student Sandler. Scripture.
You know where he is. Is he in hell or is he in heaven?
He's here.
Demons. Okay. That's a lot for you, freaking fingers. Was that you that knocked it off?
It's just like, yeah, I can't, it can get knocked off, dude.
Is that you knocking off the fidget spinner off of Matthew's finger?
Sure, she can't do it.
Yeah, I heard ya. Yeah. The girl's voice, ya. Yeah. Which means, yeah.
Do it again. I heard her say, do it. Stop it. Stop it dead in the tracks. Make it come to a complete stop real fast. Stop. Where is that, Cordell? It was moving towards you, bro.
You said it.
Well, when I said point at Cordell, it was moving towards you. Right, right. Can you make it spin? Carry, make it spin.
Why?
I want to see it spin.
Huh? heard a demon's growl in there. Just now, a demon's growl. A demon's growl just popped up and just was heard on there, dude. Just now. Twice. You fucking heard that. You fucking heard that. I did too. It went, that was never on this. That's never been on this. If you are here, make it spin on Matthew. If it's pointing at Matthew, if it needs to be pointed at Matthew, point at him. If not, keep it right at me. Just stand on me. Trying to move it. I can see it moving. If you are here, spin this fidget spinner in my hand. I heard yes 3 times. In a row. That strip on camera.
That was straight up. We need to stop the session.
Just light it.
We need to stop the session.
That shit got real. Real quick.
There's too much energy in this room.
Shit got real, real fucking quick.
They're still good.
See, you just started spinning. Look at that.
You got your wish.
No, I'm...
That's when you tell them to stop it real fast and swipe it out of your hand. Tell them to swipe it out of your hand like a beach.
Permanently stop it at one of us. Stop it, one of us. Which one of us is bad to you? Make your choice.
They'll probably pick me. Yeah, I did. They're scared of me.
The fart.
Because of my power, I dig it.
Alright, guys, we're gonna go. We hear any more?
Because these little bitches know I can get rid of them.
Alright, If you hear any more noises, we'll let you guys know. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, down below.
Don't forget that.
Big Brother Clip 2 out. Big Brother Finance 75 out.
Send us some Doritos too, because we hungry.
Thank you, Mr. Peace.